Replacing the overspray guard is a routine maintenance procedure. Open the printer front door and inspect the overspray guard to see if it needs replacing. Lift the overspray guard from the card path as shown. To install the new overspray guard, make sure the side fits into the card path groove. Be sure that all parts of the overspray guard are below the level of the belt to prevent the overspray guard from causing card feeding issues.